Team Penske was formed in 1966. It was formed shortly after Roger Penske hung up his driving helmet and started a racing team.
For us, time is money. Every week, every team is trying to get their latest and greatest ideas to the racetrack as fast as possible. There's a continuous stream of data coming from the racetrack. It immediately goes to engineering. Engineering is taking that information and creating new designs and new parts. In the past, where it would take days to machine a part, with 3D printing, we can literally take an idea, turn it into a design, print the part, and have it in hand the next day.
That's typically the way in which you win races. Typically, all of our competitors end up with the same solution at some point in time, but we need to be on to the next solution. And Stratasys helps us get to the next solution quicker.
3D printing allows us to print all these ideas that we have, test them to see, are they gonna work? Is the part gonna fit? Is it gonna work as we think it's gonna work? Is it gonna function as designed?
We've made significant performance gains in our aerodynamic development through the ability to print both scale and full scale components for our wind tunnel development. In the composite department, we've been able to print master patterns and actual direct molds, which is significantly reducing our production time. We've been able to achieve, you know, reductions of the order of 70% through this process.
The 3D printed materials have come a long way. The materials and the processes now are such that we're really replacing actual metal parts and composite parts with 3D printed parts on the race cars.
We looked into new development on our fuel probe handle, and when we have partnerships with companies like Stratasys, it gives us capabilities to make something new and benefit from that. So it's very important that as a fueler, you're able to get into the car without any complications or any problems. You only really have one shot to get it right. Well, now with feedback that we've provided from the pit crews and working with our engineers and working with Stratasys, we've actually been able to design the fuel handle so that it's more comfortable for the user. Having something as reliable and internal and lightweight and ergonomic as our new fuel handle has been a major step up.
Our partnership with Stratasys was really done through ourselves looking at who's the leader in the industry, who is one that really looks at things in a fast-paced environment, because that technology is ever-changing.
Stratasys has been really good. They've been a great partner for us, well beyond our expectations. They're right there with us, helping us with the designs, helping us with materials.
We liaise with Stratasys definitely on a weekly, if not almost daily basis. And the technical support and cooperation that we receive from them is really first class and represents, you know, one of our best technical partners we have here at Team Penske.
With Stratasys, we're able to find the most efficient way to go from an idea to the racetrack. And that's what differentiates us from our competitors.